1. Who is the father of psychoanalysis? Sigmund Freud. 2. Who is the father of participative management theory and developed Thurstone's approach? Rensis Liker.